Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, completely by accident, we discovered this new region, the Gate of the Dead. And we are in the process of exploring it, so that is what we will do. That unlocked something for us. Did not unlock this. Why is that gate shimmering? Seems a little suspicious to me. Oh, hello. That looks significant. Ow. See, I need to go back and forth to and flip the world to get the box to where it needs to be. Oh, this is open to us now. What is it? The map! Okay. This is a funky looking area, guys. And I have totally lost track of what is going on over there. Yeah, I've totally lost track of the white block. Huh. I wonder what you're supposed to do about it. Oh well, I guess we'll figure that out. Down. Whoops. This is where Unicorn was. That doesn't help me. This guy is just kind of hyper all over the place. Hello? Yeah. What to do? Oh wait, I know what we're supposed to be doing here. Oh. Now. Wait, that was wrong. Alright, that's fine. We can take as much time as we need to. It's pretty obvious what I did wrong, though. Gonna do that. Yo. Now we flip the world again and make our way back. Navigating this area is a pain, though. Yeah, that's what we want. Yagoo Map Street. That is a piece of software. As you can see, there's stuff on the map now. Let's see, I need to be able to... Oops. Ah! Well, dang it. That's fine though, right? We teleported, so yeah, this should be available to us. This place is just full of death traps. Mm-hmm. Aha! Oop. How do I get up there? Dislike weapon known as Opt-In. Okay. Cool. Now we can get through here. What does that accomplish for? That accomplishes that. Alright, let's follow the path of pedestals. Now. Wait, huh? Oh, that lets us get there. Okay. That's where the unicorn is. Still the corridor of sorrow. Corridor of the dead. Ow. Not going very well for my exploratory efforts. Alright, I can, if I drop down from a... It's always the tiny enemies that are the most annoying. Alright, I need to go around somehow. Alright, don't fall down there this time. And don't pick a fight with Unicorn while you're at 37 HP. Al-Runa. Okay, I got a piece of data. That's something. I think I need to teleport out. Oh well. So if you teleport while the Gate of the Dead is upside down, you'll end up in the upside down Gate of the Dead. I mean that sounds kind of obvious, but it's really not. Let's see. Oop. Ha! Nice try. Why is the wedget symbol just there? What if I go back this way? Well, if I go back this way, then I can do this. What does this do for me? What does this do for me? I don't get it. Oh, hello. What's this? Yggdrasil Gate. Those without the mother's power must undo the locking mechanism to, Alright. Is Yggdrasil the last area? Very interesting. Whoops, that's, I didn't mean to talk to you. I just want to go this way. Yeah. Okay. What's all this about? Those who bring the weapon fairy Aruna will verily obtain prosperity. I can't read it, it's upside down. Alright, time to run like the wind! Ow. And now I am full of pain. That represent Ra, if I could find that room again. Alright, I've got pretty high health. Whoops. Let's say we attempt to challenge the unicorn to a duel. Better off with earth spears. Actually, can he reach me from here? No! Oops. Well, technically, yes, actually. Alright, that means I gotta redo a little bit. Right, okay. Yeah. Room of the Sun. Okay, now that this silliness is taken care of. Ew. No! I didn't mean to... Lumisa! Will you stop that? Oh, it's slippery. Okay. All is forgiven, I guess. What?! Alright, I guess I gotta do it faster. Like a running start and all that. That's fine. Ow. Dang it, Lumisa. Medhead made me trip. I tripped over a ghost. How crazy is that, guys? Oops. I want what is in that treasure chest. Alright, come on, Medjid. There. Okay, let's see here. No, that... I don't get it. Where am I failing? These come back up. Doesn't look like it. There! Okay. Uh-oh. And I fell. That's fine, I can just go back up. Yeah. I always think that thing is part of the background. Yamarna acquired a colossal weapon, Aten. From its body, modeled after the sun, sprout many arms representing the sun. New life is created from these... That's the disc at the top of the pyramid. Crystal skull! Okay. What's this crystal skull say? Okay. How do I get down? I guess I... No? No trapdoors? Alright, I guess I just gotta teleport. Hmm. strange area this is turning out to be. It's down here. Whoa. Oops! That's not what I meant to do. Can't even get back up. There's supposed to be a white pedestal in this room? I'm not seeing it. But, let's try using... Aha! Nope. Yeah, that... I really should not have expected that to be it. So we need something even lighter for the white pedestals, but what? Answer does not lie with a single footstep. Don't know. Don't really see it. Pepper? Okay. All right. So you use pepper on the white pedestals. Sure. What do these do for me, anyway? Is there a box here I can expose somewhere? Oh, there's a platform I can ride. Which I have not actually done before. This may be significant for us. Up we go! Do for me. Ow. Stop that. Who is in here again? Thoth. Okay. Let's see, I've already been in here. I've been up. Oh, what's over here? Ah, yes. Bounce shot. Should definitely remember to get that again. Oops. All right, let's go upside down and see what we can do. Oh dear. Yeah, that was very nearly a disaster. I think we had better cut our losses, guys. I don't know about you. Alright. That was a thing. See you guys in the next episode, though.